Hi guys and welcome to a new guitar tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to play the song Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish. And to play this song we're going to put a capo on the 2nd fret. And once we have the capo there, we're going to start playing the 6th string with the thumb and the 2nd string with the ring finger. And we play both strings at the same time. After that we're going to play the 3rd string with the middle finger. And then we put on the left hand the index finger on the 2nd fret 6th string and the middle finger on the 2nd fret 3rd string. And on the right hand we play the strings 6, 4 and 3 using the thumb, index finger and middle finger. And we play those three strings at the same time. Okay, so there we get the first measure. Play it one more time. Perfect. After that, we're going to put the index finger on the 2nd fret 5th string and the pinky finger on the 4th fret 4th string. And on the right hand, we play the 5th string with the thumb and the 2nd string with the ring finger. And we play them at the same time. After that, we play the 4th string with the index finger. And now we're going to play a C major 7, and that's like playing a C, but we lift the index finger. So we have the ring finger on the 3rd fret 5th string and the middle finger on the 2nd fret 4th string. And the right hand plays the strings 5, 4 and 3. Okay, so that 3rd measure sounds like this. I play it one more time. Okay, so now I play from the beginning. You get it? I play one more time. And before we continue with the video, if this is your first time in this channel, please subscribe and click on the bell so you don't miss anything. After that, we're going to play a melody where we play first the 3rd string open, then 3rd string 2nd fret, and we can use the middle finger, then 2nd string open, and 2nd string 1st fret. Get it? So there we have the first part of the riff, the measure 1, 2, 3 and 4. Perfect, and then we arrive to the second part of the riff. We're going to start in the same way that we started on the first measure. We play the 2nd string and the 6th. But this time we're going to add the middle finger to the 2nd fret 4th string. We play that string with the index finger, that 4th string, and then the 3rd. Perfect, after that we play again the 4th string, and we come to the 2nd chord that we played in the beginning, where we put the index finger on the 2nd fret 6th string, and the middle finger 2nd fret 3rd string. So that 2nd chord is the same as we did on the 1st measure. Okay? So there we get. That's the measure 5 and 6. Okay? Then we continue with the same chord that we played on the first part of the riff, where we had the index finger on the 2nd fret 5th string and pinky finger on the 4th fret 4th string. But this time the right hand is going to change. We're going to start playing the 5th string and the 4th at the same time with the thumb and index finger. After that we play again the same thing, but we add the ring finger on the second sync. Okay, and we end playing the C major 7, as we did on the first part of the riff. Okay, so putting together the measure 5, 6, 7, and 8, we get this. Perfect, and there we have everything we need to play the whole riff. I'm going to play from the beginning. And that's how you play the riff from Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish. If you want to support this channel, please leave me a comment and give it a thumbs up. And if you enjoyed this lesson, I hope to see you in the next one.